Text messages are a key form of communication for many of our users. To send a new SMS, click the New SMS button at the top of the main menu on the left side of your screen. The Send SMS message window will open. Enter a phone number or a contact's name and select the queue you want to use to send the SMS. It's only available if you have access to more than one queue. Select a template to enter into the message and type your SMS message. Now you can start an SMS chat or send the message. In order to send an SMS from the CRM module, open it in the main menu and go to Contacts or Accounts. Find the contact or account you would like to send an SMS to and open the details. Click the SMS icon next to the contact or account phone number. The Send SMS message window will open. In order to do it from a ticket, open the Tickets module from the main menu. Open the ticket that you would like to send an SMS from. Click the yellow SMS button at the top of the ticket and choose the customer's number that you would like to text, or choose Other number. The Send SMS message window will open. If a past activity in the ticket contains a phone number, you can also send an SMS from one of those. Simply click the SMS button and the Send SMS message window will open. If you start a new SMS chat in the Send SMS message window, a new tab with the SMS chat details will open in the top panel. Click the SMS tab to return to the previous screen. Click it again to see the SMS chat details. The SMS chat details screen may contain different widgets set up in a different order, the SMS widget being the only mandatory one. To transfer an SMS chat, go to the SMS chat tab. Click the transfer button. This will open the transfer activity window. Select where to transfer the SMS chat. You can choose a specific person or a queue. Click Transfer to end your SMS chat and transfer the customer. To invite another agent to an SMS chat, go to the SMS chat tab. Click the Invite button. This will open the Invite to Activity window. Select who to invite to the SMS chat. You can choose a specific person or a queue. Click Invite. You and the agent you have invited will now both be chatting to the customer. Next, we will learn how communicators like Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, and Viber are handled in Daktela.